Ukrainian volunteers have equipped a buggy-type vehicle with a domestic anti-tank guided missile system. The Serhiy Prychyla Volunteer Center has reported that it developed a new version of the Petliura buggy, adding LUCH's Corsar anti-tank missiles to blast Russian armor. Corsar is a Ukrainian-made manned portable anti-tank guided missile intended for use against main battle tanks. It is intended to destroy stationary and moving modern armored targets and other objects with combined, carried or monolithic armor, including IRA, as well as pinpoint targets such as weapon emplacements, a tank in a trench, light armored objects and helicopters. It's well known that the Ukrainians have put their anti-tank systems to the best use, thanks to the internet and military specialists who spend their time identifying each one. The number of tanks destroyed by Ukrainian troops is well documented. Oryx is a credible source for documenting each side's losses. It shows that during the almost three-month-long war, the Russian army lost the following tanks: destroyed tanks, 332, damaged tanks, 19, abandoned tanks, 47, captured tanks, 227. Moreover, and to make things even worse for the Russians, the Russian tank manufacturing has been stopped due to the lack of parts and foreign components. They are now required to take tanks from repair depots to bring them back into operational shape, making the Russians look bad. This laser-guided missile has a range of 100 to 2500 meters. Missiles are available with tandem heat and thermobaric warheads. A tandem heat warhead penetrates up to 550 millimeters behind explosive reactive armor.